La Favorita on the east side has been one of the only options for people in Des Moines to buy Mexican goods. It's been open near the Iowa State Capitol building for about 15 years now, and this weekend opened their second location on the south side. A ribbon-cutting ceremony on Saturday opened the doors at La Favorita's grand opening. It was a long road for the Ramirez family to get this store ready. They bought the building 3 years ago and started the renovation just right before the pandemic hit. They say many of their customers come from the south side and wanted to give them a closer option.
I treat everybody as family, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, they told me to come over here. We tried. And we did it, finally, so I'm glad.
The new store on Army Post Road is near the intersection with Southeast 3rd Street. They're open from 8 to 8 every day. Raya?